When the cold wind is calling and the sky is clear and bright, misty mountains sing and beckon, lead me out into the light. I will ride, I will fly, chase the wind and touch the sky. I will fly, chase the wind and touch the sky.
So we started the morning off right with a ride on Velocicoaster. We got in the park right at 8 a.m. and immediately walked on. Love that ride. Give him a big hug. We are having an awesome day at Studios. We did Transformers, Red Ride Rocket. We are heading over to The Simpsons. We saw Hello Kitty. We saw Stuart the Minion. We saw Bumblebee. We are having a great day. So we're gonna do The Simpsons, and we're gonna head back and relax a little bit, eat some lunch, and then come back and do some more rides. So, probably catch the nighttime show.
Not till tomorrow.
Oh, well, we'll see. but yeah, everything's going great.
My son, vanilla ice cream, it is light sweet. Oh, I am great.
Got it.
All right. Second half of our day is great. We did E.T. We did Minion Mayhem, Gringotts. I did some magic, had a butterbeer. We just did Fast and Furious. And now we're off to Jimmy Fallon.
Simpsons.
And one more ride on the Simpsons. And
it's a 15-minute wait for Simpsons.
Yep. And then
maybe we'll get 4, 7, 8, 9, 11, or 12.
Ooh, we'll have to see.
Let us all know.
And then we are going to do the nighttime spectacular
tonight. Cinematic Celebration.
Yep. And then
tomorrow
there'll be another.
I'm going to do Rip Ride Rocket by myself tomorrow.
Yep. He wants to do a solo ride. And it'll be another full day at Universal.
I'm going to try and get one or two on Rip Ride Rocket.
Ooh.
Should I do a regular line or a single rider line?
Oh, do single rider. It'll go faster. Because you're going by yourself.
Yep. My favorite row. Well, I'm pretty sure I want row one.
Yeah, but remember, you got to go where they tell you.
What happens if I get four?
Ooh, that'd be cool.
Well, four, five, six part of the second car.
That's right. And that's fine because Rip Ride Rocket rattles my head a little bit. So, I did go on it earlier, but
we were row three.
That's right.
And the only two rows are left are five and six.
Yep, those are the two rows we haven't done yet. So, all right, we are off to the Tonight Show. Thanks for following along. And again, like
I said, New York, starring Jimmy Fallon.
Yep, tomorrow's another full day at Universal. So,
peace out.
All right, peace out. I remember watching Johnny Carson. I loved Johnny Carson. Oh, a little bit of Conan too. Love that.
Thank you. Tuesday, Doc. We're talking over the race.
Thank you. Thank you.